teacher.
Good afternoon, children. Since tomorrow is a holiday, I thought I will take a surprise test today. On Mahatma Gandhi. All of you have studied about Mahatma Gandhi. Let us see how many of you remember him. Who can tell me when Gandhi was born?
Ma'am, since we are celebrating his 150th birth anniversary this year, he was born on October 2nd, 1869 in Porbandar, Gujarat.
Very smart. So tell me, why do you think we still remember Gandhi?
He is the father of our nation.
He got us our independence from the British rule.
Non-violence and disobedience.
Yes, but disobedience for a cause. In 1930, Mahatma began his Dandi March as a mark of disobedience. But have you ever wondered how he managed to walk over 390 kilometers during this march?
Because he was a fit person.
Correct. And it is his physical fitness with mental fitness that made him a strong leader.
So teacher, what do we have to do to become a leader like Gandhi?
For that, you need to have a healthy body and mind. The three main pillars of Gandhian principles for health are physical activity, diet, and cleanliness. It is important that you exercise every day. It can be walking, running, swimming, or any other outdoor games that you like. We should also rest and sleep 8 to 9 hours every night for a fit mind.
I definitely like to sleep.
But students, fitness is also about what you are eating. So tell me, what is your favorite food?
I like burger, samosa, pizza, ice cream and chips.
We all like such food. But these are junk food and should be eaten occasionally. Gandhi believed that the food we eat must be healthy and natural, like vegetables, fruits, dal, sprouts and others. Also, locally grown seasonal food and fruits are always nutritious.
But I like fish and meat too.
Gandhi limited himself to a vegetarian diet. But you can have your fish and chicken, provided you also eat a lot of healthy and leafy vegetables.
I also know that Gandhi ate very little and taught himself an important lesson in self-restraint.
That is true. Restraint is important. He said addiction of alcohol and tobacco is very harmful for the body and should be avoided.
You need not worry, teacher.
We pledge to keep our lives free from tobacco, alcohol and drugs and live healthy.
I'm so proud of all of you. This pledge will help you avoid diseases like cancer, diabetes, heart disease, hypertension and many others.
Yes, ma'am.
Along with this, he also said that we need to take care of our community and environment. A clean environment prevents malaria, diarrhea and respiratory diseases to spread. Gandhiji was a firm believer of prevention of diseases.
Now we know why Mahatma was really a Mahatma. He was always smiling and peaceful.
Yes, Gandhi would meditate for an hour every day to ensure his mind stayed sharp and free from stress. There, it's time to go home for today. But remember, what we learned today in class will help you get ahead in life. Enjoy your holiday tomorrow.
Yes, ma'am.
And since tomorrow is Gandhiji's birth anniversary, we will start to take small steps towards making our lives better.